friends. Welcome back to EA Sports. Beautiful night for hockey. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's get it going tonight. Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. And that's broken up. Find some space in the corner. One-timer. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Sends a pass over. Poked away at center ice. Oh, huge open ice hit. The Bulls take possession in the defensive end. Takes the return feed. Nice pass. Slides the puck over. Here's a short pass to Olish. Big hit.
Well, he's going to have to pick himself up, but then he's got to go get his twig, which is slid all the way over there before he can get back into play.
Moving into the attacking zone. St. Petersburg's looking to break out of their own end. Takes the pass. Moves the puck. On the attack along the boards. The Canucks gain possession in their own end. And it's a quick pass to LeBlanc. The Canucks have it now. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Takes the feed. Can't get it to go. And that's broken up. Scoops up the puck here. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. And that's just out of reach. Carries the puck up through center. Great poke check on the reach. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Grabs it in his own end. Sends the pass over. Handles the puck. The Bulls looking against the half wall. Couldn't find the intended target. Kid's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
That's an easy one, James. That's a trip every time.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Hey, it doesn't really matter what the power play's done before. You got to have a short memory. What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to accomplish.
Slides that one right across the blue line. Rips it. Makes the save. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Olish carries the puck in his own zone. Looking to get it out, and they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Can't get it to go. Great read with the stick. St. Petersburg's got the puck along the boards. One last rush here on this power play. Takes the feed. Moves it to Kidd. And he says no! Krefeld's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here. And we are still tied.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you show them, great, you had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
And they can't convert on the play! The Bulls have it behind the net. Can't pull the trigger! And no luck on that pass attempt. They go on the attack through center. Sends it across. That's not going to fool them. Oh, and it's another save on the play. Maxwell's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Here in the later stages of this period, still looking for our first goal. The Bulls win the faceoff. That goes off a twig. Receives the pass. Can't connect on the pass. Passes the puck over to Kidd. From the neutral zone now. Sends a pass over. Takes the puck at the point. St. Petersburg's got control of it now from their own end. Nice pass. Nice poke check. The Canucks will play it in their own end. Now a quick pass to Kidd. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Along the half wall with the puck. Big play inside the defensive zone. LaPlace lugging the puck. Takes the pass. And that's off a stick. And that's knocked away. The Bulls get a hold of the puck along the boards. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. All right, I think my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed, along with the teams. We're ready to get things underway. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Bulls coaches would have told their players, play the same way. We had the puck a lot. I know the game's scoreless, but we're doing everything right.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Krefeld's got it along the wall.
Bingo.
And they score!
She does this so well. I mean, she gets into the open ice, she's off on the rush into the open space, and then delivers the snapshot past the goalie. That's a great shot.
She has such a quick release when she fires while in motion, guys. That's her make it snappy superstar ability, and this time, that shot was too fast to stop.
No one home on that play. St. Petersburg's got possession of the puck. From his own end, he picks up the puck. LaPlace got it in the defensive end. Steps inside the line. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Krefeld's playing it through the neutral zone. Takes the pass from the boards. Shuts him down.
Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot.
Slides the puck over. Krefeld's working the transition through the middle of the ice. That pass doesn't go. Off a stick, and they can't connect. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another. Well, I know he wanted that pass, James, because I could hear him from here. He wanted it on the tee, he got it, and then he powders it by the goalie.
Wow, what a shot, guys. His one tee superstar ability is that power he gets behind those one-timers, and with a solid setup, he let that one rip.
Moves the puck. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Came up with the save on that play.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
And he stands tall in goal. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Nearing the midway mark of the period, Krefeld's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Now he takes it over the line. takes the feed, passes right to the front, and that one's broken up. Scooped up along the wall by Kidd. Sends the pass over. Krefeld's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Nice feed from the boards.
Whoa.
Score! She delivers a no-doubter.
They get into that zone, and they're looking for her. They know she's got the one tee. That's their best weapon, and they want to load it up. She hammers it in the net.
Guys, she's got such a good one-timer. Her teammates are always searching for her out there on the ice. She used that one tee zone ability to really rocket it past the goalie there.
Scores!
Well, now they're only down by a couple. I guess it gives them a chance, but they've got to score again quick. Oh, man, you just love playing with a guy like this. The passes are hard and flat. They're right on your tape. I played with a couple of them. John Anderson back when I was with Hartford, and then Alexei Kovalev with the Rangers. They could drop it on your tape from anywhere.
Krefeld's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Kidd. Handles the puck. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Moves the puck down low. And that pass can't connect. Krefeld's got it in their own zone. Tries to get the puck over to LeBlanc. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Krefeld's got the puck in the defensive end. Unable to reach that one. On the doorstep. Can't connect. Takes the feed. And that one's broken up. Now over to Kidd. Receives the pass. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. Nice pad save. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Canucks are up 3-1. St. Petersburg's got it in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Nice pass. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Kidd. The Canucks move the puck in the defensive zone. And now it's over to Kidd. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Takes the pass. Concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. Period number three is set to get underway. St. Petersburg's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Point-to-point pass. Just can't complete that pass.
Oh, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Slides the puck over. And it's a quick pass to Kidd. with possession along the wall. And now he moves it to Olish. Moves the puck. Here's the chance to set up now. Oh, it goes right off the post! St. Petersburg's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes control of the puck. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Olish. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. A little back and forth. Sends the pass over. Great reach with the stick in the neutral zone by Kidd. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. The Bulls move it in. Good defensive stop with the poke check. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Grabs the puck. Great pressure with the stick. Picked up along the boards by Kidd. And that's deflected. Broken up with a stick. Handles the puck. St. Petersburg's got it along the wall. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
Just trying to make a defensive play here. Pretty good position, but the stick gets into the player's feet, and the trip is going to be called.
He scores on the power play.
Taking advantage of the extra man, move the puck well and get on the board. That's some slick passing right there. There's not much room to thread that pass onto the tape, but it's perfect. And the shooter just has to capitalize.
He picked up an assist because of his tape-to-tape superstar ability, guys. He can make those firm and accurate passes, and he helped the team get that scoring chance.
Quick feed to Kidd. Routine save made by Maxwell. Takes the feed. And that takes guts to get in front of that one. And they cough it up at center. And the puck leaves the zone. Manages to hang on. And comes up empty.
Moves
it quickly over to LeBlanc. Krefeld's looking to break out.
Lots of bumps and bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but I think he's going to try and finish this shift. You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Past the midway mark in this period. St. Petersburg's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Slides it across, and he's able to handle that one. Maxwell's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Receives the pass. Krefeld's got a hold of the puck now. Sends a pass over. Here they are on the attack. To his teammate, and that's picked off in front. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Moves it around along the half wall. Hangs onto the puck. He scores! That's two!
Earlier in the game, he was able to score. I thought he's kept his energy up, but now it's worked hard enough to get himself into position for another one. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
That was incredible stick handling to get by and score, and that's his puck on a string superstar ability. You can tell all of his hard work at practice finally paid off, and wow, what a goal.
Grabs the puck. Nice pass. Krefeld's got it in their own zone. Trying to gain a step. He's in the clear. St. Petersburg's got the puck. Takes the pass. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. LeBlanc's got it in the defensive zone. possession time. The Canucks will play it from the defensive zone. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Here in the late goings of the period, Krefeld's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. St. Petersburg's won the draw, and they'll go to work.
Now you got a chance to make something against a tired team.
And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Slides the puck over. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Hammers one. Log jam in front. That's broken up. Maxwell's going to hang on for a whistle. Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop! The Canucks have it behind the net. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. That's all she wrote from this one tonight. Well, and as we put a bow on this one, they called upon the Thunder, and they got it, literally, here.
Well, man, James, they challenged these guys to a match. It didn't work out anyway the way they thought it was going to, and they take the L.